Hi, this is Muhammad Rafiq. Welcome to my tech channel. If you new here, make sure click that subscribe button and enable bell icon for getting notifications for my future video uploads. In this video, I'm going to show you how to solve MS Office applications startup error. Sometimes if you try to open Word or Excel or Outlook file, you can see one message will appear, which means Office is updating. Please wait a moment. After sometimes another error will come, which is the application was unable to start correctly and error code ending with 142. Click OK to close the application. If you click OK, the Word or Excel or Outlook will close. So let us go and see how to solve this issue. To solve this issue, just click Start menu and type over here Control Panel and click Control Panel, and here just click Programs and click Programs and Features, and here just select Microsoft Office and click Change and click Continue. And here just select Quick Repair and click Repair, and again click Repair, and now it started for repairing, and click Continue. So just wait for a while. Now the office repair is completed, and click close, and after that just try to open your Excel or Word file, it will be open. Thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, and if this video was helpful for you, please like the video, and if you have any queries or any questions, please comment below the video. I will look into it.